began in a single point. It's hard not to wonder what it took to go from such ultimate simplicity to all of this. Many physicists believe that at the beginning of time, there was only a single particle governed by a single force. From that starting point, within a tiny fraction of a second, particles like protons and electrons evolved, and forces like gravity and magnetism came to be. But did the universe have to be like this? Could it turn out any other way? Perhaps if we can work back to the moment of creation, to the ultimate particle of force, we will come to understand why the universe is the way it is. Even to express it,
contained within the limitlessness of my soul.
There's a lot going on in its little electronic brain to allow it to fly in a stable fashion and to move anywhere it wants in space. Fly machine.
Thank you. been transported to the future, 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 the future.
Let's go back in the time machine to ancient India and smoke hashish before a Shiva.
Makes them so robotic.
understand human emotions, although I do not feel them myself. What is it about robots that makes them so robotic? At Wayland Industries, it has long been our goal to create artificial intelligence.
Thank you. scientists create a new kind of matter called time crystals. Now, what scientists have found is that crystals are structures in which a pattern of atoms or molecules repeats in space. A new kind of matter.
Thank you. Sacred.